You see that? That was the starting point. See, that's where we are going. So this is the opposite side of Arambol Beach. This is the... See, from here you can see the whole view of Arambol Beach. So Russians usually stay in Arambol, so this is also called as a Russian beach. It's around 7 in the morning and we are going for a trek. We are going to Arambol and we are planning to trek the Arambol Hill. So it starts from one side of the beach and then it goes to the other side. That's a Sweet Lake. So that's our plan for today. We are on our way to Arambol Beach. And on the way we stopped here. This is Ashwem Beach. It's looking very, very beautiful because of the river which is parallel to the beach. So we thought of stopping for a while just to see this. Very, very beautiful. Little ahead of Ashwem is Mandrim Beach. So just before Mandrim Beach there is a cafe which is called as Nidhi Cafe. So in 2019 when we visited Mandrim, we came to this cafe and we really liked the food over here. So now we're here again just to buy some snacks so that we can eat it later. This is the parking for Arambol Beach. We have reached the parking. Now from here we are going to walk to the beach and from there we are going for the trek to the Arambol Hill. So this is Arambol. But if you speak to locals, they don't call it as Arambol, they call it as Harmal. So initially we used to get confused and then later we realized for locals it's Harmal Beach and for tourists it's Arambol Beach. Our plan is to trek Arambol Hill. But for that, we have to walk all the way to the Sweet Lake. So I decided to walk parallel to the beach. So there are so many people here. So I think I should go on the other side because I don't want them to come in my video. So I will go that side. Yeah, I think this looks better. The hill which you see over there, that's a hill which we are planning to trek. It's not our first time. We have climbed that hill a few years ago and I think Anush lost his watch on that trek. So maybe we'll go and find out the watch. The ideal time to go for a trek is in the morning because after 10-11 it's extremely hot. So it's better we come in the morning and finish off the trek so that by 11 we can go back home, have lunch, rest, and then evening we can come out again. So that's the itinerary we are following nowadays because of the weather. So we get up in the morning, we go for breakfast, we roam around for a while, then we go back home, we eat food, rest, and then in the evening we come out again. So that's our plan. So initially our first few trips to Goa, we were like typical tourists, you know. So then we used to get up and we used to go to different places, roam around the whole day. But now all those things have stopped. Like, see those shacks you see? The yellow color one, green one and the blue one. So right behind that, there is a way to go up the hill. So that's our plan. As I said, this is something which we have done few years ago. so we know where exactly to go. But nowadays there are so many restrictions, so I don't know, we'll have to go and check whether it's still possible to climb the hill. Whenever we came to Arambol, we never stayed in these shacks over here. We stayed little far from here. There is a place called Paliam, which is very close to Arambol Beach. So we used to stay there. That was our like our favorite place. We must have stayed there at least maybe more, 4 to 5 times. So whenever we think of a vacation, the first thing which comes in our mind is Goa. That's always the first plan. And you know, Goa is always a good idea. But nowadays we deliberately avoid because there are so many other places to see. So we avoid and we plan some other destination. But Goa is Goa, so you can't say no to Goa basically. So again, we are here in Goa. This is maybe our 14th or 15th time in last 12 years. I think this, because that was under construction. Ask this lady, na? Hey, see this? STD. STD booth. So this is where we came from, and we went all the way here to that place just to see that view. So now we'll go back. From here, you can see the whole view of Arambol Beach.
We came from there.
See, that's where we came from. Now we've reached here. Now this is the hill which we're going to walk and go to that extreme side. You see that? That was the starting point. From there, we have walked all the way here. We are actually halfway. See that the rocks, the landmark which I was talking about. So we walked all the way. Now this is a hill we have to cross. And then it's the opposite side is Sweet Lake. So let's go. Oh, these are the cherries. See? It's edible. As in, I have eaten, so I know it's edible. But unless and until you are sure about something, please don't eat anything which you see. I know these are cherries, so I will take one more. I Anush, see what I found. Those cherries which we had eaten. Karvande is Marathi, English is cherries. But it's not ripe, Raji, there. Ripe one also, see. This.
Show it, Karvande.
Yes, 100%. You want me to eat and show you?
Mm-hmm.
I'll eat first. Oh.
Yeah, it is Karvande.
You eat. I'll eat after some time.
No,
but still you eat first. No, I'm just kidding. It's actually cherries.
I don't know in English what to call.
Cherry only, it has variations, so I don't know. Show me.
Black thumb.
Oh, it fell down. How is it?
Eat the black one.
Sweet or sour? Hey, see, this seed I know. See this. This is a red seed which I collected from the Pebble Beach. Do you remember?
Oh, poisonous.
What is it?
Poisonous.
I'm not going to eat it. I'm just showing you. No, don't take it. Okay, you're taking it.
First time eating so much fresh karvande.
Thorns also. So we are eating.
Still there are many more
inside. Enough, let it be now. Let it be for the birds. See, that's where we are going. So this is the opposite side of Arambol Beach. This is the Sweet Lake. See, can you see the Sweet Lake there? That's the Sweet Lake. I think from here we get a better view of Sweet Lake. I remember clicking a picture from here. This is the picture. See, that's a Sweet Lake. That's a lake. It's very difficult. I thought of going up again and taking a video in portrait so that I can upload on Instagram. But it's too steep. So I decided not to go back again. So Anush was waiting there, thinking that I might go back. But I've decided not to go. Even climbing down is always very easy. But climbing up is a little difficult. Oh, look at this flower. Very, very beautiful. What happened? You saw it? Huh?
Zoom your camera.
No, I can't zoom. How big it was? This is Sweet Lake. Right now, the water level is too low because it's summer. So earlier this fence was not there. We could freely go inside this. But right now it's written that it's a private property. So we're not going to go there. So we're going that side. I'm so desperate to go and touch water. because it's extremely hot. We came early to avoid sun, but still, it's just 8:30 and it's very, very hot. As in, if when you're walking, you feel very hot, but if you sit somewhere, after a while, you feel very good because it's very windy. But while walking, it's very hot. Finally, we are going to the edge, that side, and we'll sit there. See, there's a way here also to come from this hill. So, the other side of this hill is Harmal village, as in the Arambol junction. So that's where we used to stay. That's Paliam, that's where we used to stay, but this time we didn't stay there. Last time we stayed in Kabodirama. You check out my previous videos. You will see Paliam, Kabodirama, Pebble Beach. So that was South Goa. So this side we are here. So this time we are here in North Goa. So right now we are in Arambol Beach. What do you see over there? That's the Sweet Lake. And on the other side is the Arambol main beach. So this side is usually called a Sweet Lake because of the freshwater lake. Arambol is also called a Russian beach. So Russians usually stay in Arambol. So this is also called as a Russian beach. So if you go to any of the shacks and all the waiters and all, they can speak Russian. I think it is so amazing how they speak, but they can speak so fluently. Even these ladies who sell bracelets and chains and crystals and all, even they can speak Russian, which is very, very amazing. See, now she's already there. So now I'll go and sit with him for a while and then we'll go back. So Arambol is approximately, I think, 9 to 10 kilometers from our place, from Morjim. We are staying in Morjim. So we crossed Ashwem Beach, we crossed Mandrem Beach, and then we reached Arambol. We decided to go back. We waited for a while. We had food, what we got from the Nidhi Cafe. We ate that. And now we're going back. So while coming, that's the hill which we crossed. So now while going back, we are not going through the hill. We are going to the regular path. There is no one here because it's early morning. But if you come in the evening, this whole beach will be completely crowded. But right now, there's only just one family over there. And that's it. There are no footprints at all because it's morning time. See, this is my footprints. And Anush's. See, this is a hill. We walked all the way down. And now we are going straight. So this is the regular path to go to Arambol Beach, the opposite side of Arambol Beach. This is like a mini beach on this side. So all the way you will see shacks, cafes, and shops selling antiques and everything. But right now everything is shut because it's just, I think, 8:30 or 9 in the morning. So I'll show you from where we went up to the hill. I'll show you where it is. So we came from there and see this spot. From here. See, from here we went up all the way to the hill and we crossed the hill and then we went to the Sweet Lake. So now we are taking the regular path. So those who are interested in trekking, you can try that. So these are very beautiful sea facing cafes. I already had my coffee. Yay, we are back. So when we came, we walked all the way here. We went from here and then we crossed the hill. So now we decided not to go this way. So when you go straight and take a left, there's a main road. So we're going to walk through the main road. Hello. Hello, baby. In the morning, we went for a trek. We went to Arambol Hill. We crossed the hill. We went to the Sweet Lake side. And we came back around afternoon. Then we had lunch. We slept for a while. Now it's around 5:30 and we are going out again. And we are going to Ashwem Beach to see sunset. So that's our plan for now. We have reached Ashwem Beach, but on the map it's a little ahead, but we went there and we didn't get parking space, so we came back and we parked here on the roadside. Yeah, this looks like an entrance to the beach. Yes, it is. We are at Ashwem Beach to see sunset. There's a river parallel to the beach. Right in front, it's actually the river. So it's a river and then a beach. See, this is a river. So beach is on the other side. So we'll walk towards the beach. It's a rocky beach. So this is the same beach which we stopped in the morning when we went to Arambol Hill. It's the same place. The water level was too high, so that's the reason we had stopped in the morning. Even now it's the same thing. So it's written slippery rocks, no selfie zone. So the main beach as per Google is over there. We are walking towards that. But this whole patch is called as Ashwem Beach. So Ashwem is very close to our place, less than 2 kilometers from Morjim. Morjim is where we are staying. So from there it's hardly like 10 minutes drive, not even 10 minutes, less than that. Oh, now the thing is to cross. There is a patch where you have to walk through water, but I'm not interested in doing that right now. I'll wait for Anush. Oh, Anush has some other plans. So we are going. This is the only patch to go, and I really don't want to get wet. So let's see. If there is a big wave, then it's all gone. I think good clear. Yay, I managed to come outside. So now we'll sit here somewhere and just see sunset. And as usual, my attention is somewhere else. I can see two dogs playing. So now I'll go close to them and see what exactly they are doing. I hope they come to me. Yes, they come. 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 What did you do to him? What did you do to him? So I'll go and sit with Anush and watch sunset. This is our second last day in Morjim. Tomorrow we are here, and day after tomorrow, that's on Tuesday, we are going back to Pune. Unfortunately, we couldn't see the sunset till the end because of clouds. So now we decided to go to the riverside. We have to cross the same patch. I don't want to get wet. We have to go quickly as possible. Oh no! Because I really don't want to get wet. Yes, we came on the side now. This is actually the river, no? It's the river mouth. Look at this dog. It's an Indian Puri and German Shepherd mix. Sleeping. Never ever disturb a sleeping dog. That's rule one. Actually, I wanted to go to the river and walk parallel to it, but there are so many people, so decided to come. That side, no way. Grass is always greener on the other side. So let's stick to our side and be here. Why did the kid scream? Is that? Okay, we'll sit here. So I'll stop recording. I'll just sit and enjoy the moment. That's it. That's it for today.